If you had a horse that had a bad fall at this level, how would you prepare them and give them confidence again at home when you were coming back out to compete?
Well, one thing's for sure is it happens to many riders and a lot of horses. And developing the confidence. Are you wanting a picture?
Yes, please. Good.
Developing the confidence back again can take a very long time. Go small, go small, go small, and go massive, massive, massive. Okay. Jump and jump and jump. Because if you were riding it, you'll be unnerved too.
Yeah.
And just keep jumping, and just don't challenge yourself. Okay. And then eventually you get bored.
Put them bigger.
Yeah, it'll come to you.
Okay.
But everybody goes
much.
Through the
enjoyed
same.
It. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Enjoyed it.
Everybody goes through that. You're not the only one. Yeah. You fall, you're frightened. And you have to win your confidence back in here. It's no good saying, I'm not frightened anymore. Because you are.
You are.
But you're not alone. We're all the same.
Cool, thank you so much.
Horses are rather less frightened than us usually.
Yeah.